Well, hello and welcome to what amounts to football heaven. It doesn't get a whole lot better than this. The conditions are utopian. The sky is blue and the players are with us for a football match so widely and keenly anticipated. Truly, this is pristine. And the
it's Muller! And he's done it!
Some of the best managers I've played for insisted on starting games as a need to go on. And we've just seen a very important open goal from an extremely talented individual who looks primed for more. He really does look at it.
Well, that always looked the likely outcome.
Well, I think the keeper has every reason to rip into that defence for allowing him to get into such a good position.
Well, that has certainly made things interesting.
Boateng tries to get it forward quickly.
Doesn't get the pass he's looking for.
And it's Sané.
It's a brilliant interception. And the whistle has gone for a reckless challenge there. It's not taken him long, and that's going to be a booking. It's Lewandowski, and he's cut it out.
Lewandowski needed to come up with a better ball.
The movement was good, but the pass lacked authority, a cause of mild frustration.
And he's going long. Well played, he saw that coming.
Hernandez. They get a throw in.
Through ball is intercepted. That's not going to make it.
Pavard is making a foray down the right. And it's played forward.
Schüller.
Sané. Muller. Alaba.
Well positioned to make that interception. Puts it in gently.
Muller.
Decent looking ball. Oh, good ball.
Real chance!
Oh, no, that's not the ball he wanted. Forward it goes.
Sprayed out wide, played back in. Alaba
tried to play it through.
Oh, Peter, his body shape was a giveaway before he made the pass, and its obviousness was appreciated.
Sané goes looking.
It's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing. There is the half-time whistle.
So there you have it, a close-fought half of football. It still had its moments. It ultimately produced just one goal. It was a decent game up to now.
It hasn't exactly got the plan so far, but there's no need to panic. There's still plenty of time to get back into this. As always, an early goal would help swing things back in their favour.
We are already promptly back underway.
Bayern Munich don't need to press the panic button just yet. They may have to tweak their setup first if they don't grab an early goal in the second half. They can't hold back though.
Alaba. Back into the middle. And here's Muller.
He's tried one. Fine stop from the keeper.
Muller really must have felt he had the measure of the keeper then, but how wrong he was.
Played towards the front men. And it's Sané.
was one quality pass away from being a very decent chance. Looked very promising.
Bayern Munich just had to make the ball stick, but came up short.
Loses his balance and loses the ball. Chooses to go back. Quick ball forward. The message is clear. None shall pass. Alaba. Good idea, just poorly executed. Lewandowski. Kimmich. Deftly done. Well, needless to say, he was expecting a better ball than that.
Hernandez.
Pass needed to be better than that, and he knows it. Now it's Müller. So calm under pressure.
Now, this fella's as slippery as a needle the way he freed himself to score. I mean, for that defence, it was a case of now you've got him, now you don't. Brilliant.
Bayern Munich grab the equaliser, and we're all square.
Well, that goal just serves to give them the momentum and psychological edge now at this stage, but for me, they've got to chase a winner. Bayern Munich showing a good level of intensity at this stage. They're calling on all their resources now.
Lewandowski.
Look, this can still go either way. It might be flowing one way, but there's still time for some ebb.
Schüller does well to read it and intercepts. Hoists it forward. And it's Lewandowski. And the ball's come loose and the chase is on. So that's it. It is all over. Passion and panache and perseverance and, in the end, parity. A really good game to watch.
Your final thoughts, Jim? Bayern Munich certainly had some good moments, Peter. There were...
Well, hello and welcome to what amounts to football heaven. It doesn't get a whole lot better than this. The conditions are utopian. The sky is blue and the players are with us for a football match so widely and keenly anticipated. Truly, this is pristine. And the level of expectation and excitement is reflected in the smiling faces of the crowd. They know it means so much, and they also experience between them a great sense of privilege at being able to attend this most special of games. So what a stage for the players to take to here ahead of such an important game. Things have got underway here pretty promptly. Oh, good interception. And it's played forward. Levin shapes to shoot! And he's there to make a great save.
The keeper really dug out his defence then. A magnificent effort.
Müller gets it away. And the finish!
Well, he doesn't need a second invitation, even from that range.
Good idea, just poorly executed. Koeman.
It's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing. Javi Martinez. Played back in. Müller is onto it and can take it up. Defending of the desperate variety. And it's been taken straight back. And that's been won straight back. Doesn't get the pass he's looking for. That's not going to make it. Ah, he's given it away. Lewandowski. It's out for a goal. Out for a throw. It's Javi Martinez. Away from immediate danger. Sané. Müller. Javi Martinez drives it forward. Koeman, Bayern Munich, get it back again. Kimmich. It's come loose. Lewandowski gets it back. All the way back and they start again. First 45 minutes are up. And both sides have drawn blanks. They have toiled at times, but it's not been a bad game by any means. So, views on the first half?
Unspectacular, but solid. And that solidity could yet be the foundation for them to go on and win.
An intriguing half, lacking only in goals. The score 0-0. We are already promptly back underway.
Well, the first half didn't really produce the goals we'd have liked. Hopefully they've been saved for the second. For that to be the case, though, we'll need to see more energy and invention early on.
Let down by a lack of accuracy. That's offside. Yes, it is. Boateng gets it away. Kimmich. Great strength, too strong for his opponent. Shoots! Oh, just lacked a decent finish.
Bayern Munich were again presented with an opportunity to break and look very, very threatening. I wouldn't fancy playing up front in these circumstances, to be honest. There's absolutely no supply.
Bayern Munich have it back and they can go again. Lewandowski.
That's a hit!
It's anyone's ball. That had to be more accurate. It's Müller! A collective sigh of relief from the defence.
Liverpool needed to be better there. It's a wasted chance. Looks to thread it through. He's made sure that that won't get through. Good clearance and very necessary. He's going to be pulled back for that one. And it's Javi Martinez. And he has been fouled there. This is a great chance to take a lead. This certainly looks appetizing, well within shooting range. Sané!
They'll kick themselves if that doesn't turn out to be the clincher. What a talent to score.
And he's produced a beauty. Bayern Munich take the lead, 1-0.
Oh, this is fully deserved for me because they've shown great heart and spirit. It's there to win from here on, dare I say, throw it away, man.
Who's ball? Who's going to get that?
Keep calm and carry on. That's the job in a nutshell now.
Javi Martinez floats one over. Chance! Muller with a shot! They've done it! They have pulled themselves right back into it!
And you know, thinking about that, I think they perfected that on the training ground because it took them seconds to get the ball from back to front. They really commit forward in numbers too. It was all very well drilled.
That has certainly made things interesting.
Well, there's resilience for you, Peter. As a side, they never lost focus despite the setback. And this is thoroughly merited for me. Now they can go on better, possibly. You wonder if that's it now, but there may be one more opportunity, Peter, for a late steal here.
Oh, real danger here! Jerome Boateng. Sané plays a clever pass. And time is up. So nothing between them after all of that. And you can't really argue with the result. The manager too unhappy with the outcome. And the fans really well entertained. Well, hello and welcome to what amounts to football heaven. It doesn't get a whole lot better than this. The conditions are utopian. The sky is blue and the players are with us for a football match so widely and keenly anticipated. Truly, this is pristine. And the level of expectation and excitement is reflected in the smiling faces of the crowd. They know it means so much, and they also experience between them a great sense of privilege at being able to attend this most special of games. is a venue this which simply adds to the spectacle of the game it stages. One of the most impressive arenas in this part of the world.
Well, if you did just miss it, we are up and running already.
So, Jim, tell me this, who are you looking for in particular here?
Yeah, Joshua Kimmich. In many ways, the ultimate modern fullback in that he contributes just as much offensively as he does defensively. He seems to have a great instinctive understanding of when to move forward, and that means he rarely gets caught out of position on the counter-attack. He should be a key player for this team.
Yes, getting the best out of him will count for so much. And it's Davis. And here's Sané. Whistle's gone, that's a foul. Well, that looks like a final warning, still no card. Last-ditch defending, but that'll do. Kimmich tries to get it forward quickly. Davis. He goes long. That looks a foul. Yep, referee's given it.
Beep.